It's Peacekeeper 614457, and today we are playing the Generation Zero, which, where the hell are you? You're out there, okay. Don't need to worry about you. But, no, broadcast this game for a little bit. How much room do I got? Got some meds. Boom. Golden weapons. Ah, I need to get a golden SMG. HP5. But y'all there. That gives me room to put y'all there. And I can move you over one. Because we got full metal and soft. Both 243. Then we got freaking, yeah. That's what I need when I need my big sniper. Oh, I don't have explosives. That won't. Actually, I'm going to take these because put my rockets up. Where's the damn robot? Where is he? Oh, god damn it. God damn it, I hate this game, how it does that. You guys became, you're in there, aren't you? You can do anything. You're something I didn't think you were gonna be. I did not know you were a damn freaking tick. You can stay in there. You suckers, stay in there. I don't know about you. Get the freaking door shut. Shut this goddamn door. Yeah, that bitch better get freaking smaller.
Ursäkta, jag är så ledsen att jag inte kunde ringa för nu. Det har varit jävligt stressigt här. Vad tusan är det någonstans? Alla boende i området måste ta sig till Salthamn omedelbart. Ring Johnny i kyrkan och kolla om han kan köra er. Han vet att pappa inte kan köra längre. Ja, jag måste gå. Vi hörs sen.
I was just there, like, come on. to her is human. Hmm. I don't know where the A is. No, he's over here with me. That's one way to get them. Just let me get my... Boom. Alright. Damn. No. Hey, I think there's a robot coming. Careful, there's a robot right up. Hey, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Oh, what is he doing now? Oh, a hunter.
Västland, det här är Bertil Ludvig. Vi har upprättat posering vid Iboholmens slottsruin. Men civilisterna Anita Sjögren har inte påträffats. Inget främmande eller fientligt av den typ hon beskrev har påträffats eller observerats. Men Sixbond rekryterar signaler. Fiende! Såg ett fred!
I even need 32 CP. Hey, what's up? Not much. Not much. Oh, I didn't even know they had an update. Oh, is that why I'm finding a buttload of freaking ammo? Oh yeah, I saw the stashes. I'm like, I didn't know those are here. Sweet. Oh, and I hated it when all of a sudden you're playing and the game like lags you out. I'm like, ugh. Like. You get done with the battle and you think everyone's still looting? Aw, it's locked. God damn it. Well, find a different way out. Yeah. Yeah, those are very, very, you know, handy. Yeah, I am literally low on assault rifle ammo, so I've just been running off of SMGs, pistols, and a sniper. Yeah, I'm rocking the AK-47 with the auto... I don't know the freaking name. And then I have like two hunting rifles. And a rocket launcher and a... Oh, they're right over here. Did I get it? I think I missed it. Oh, I've hit it like so many. Damn. I've hit you so many goddamn times. Thank you. No, I think we took him out. It was just that thing trying to alert. And it backfired. Of course, that has nothing. Because I saw him destroy something over here. I don't know what it was. Oh yeah, where you'll open it up and it'll be nothing there. You're like, what? Really? It was trying to give you a flashlight, but you had a flashlight. Oh yeah. I know we did that like after so long, I would just, hell yeah, I want a bike. Wee. Is this part of the update? When was this update? Oh, I think I had beta then. Wait, no, I couldn't have had the beta because I had the case and everything for it, so I don't know. Betas. I didn't even know there was this. I must have had the beta because I didn't know this was a thing. Hang on. I have a lockpick. I have a damn lockpick, and I'm not. I have a lockpick, but it won't let me lockpick. They see me rolling. They hate us. Just imagine going by a big guy in one of these. All of a sudden you'd be going, they see me rolling. They hate it. Oh. Oh, so basically don't go to the airport. Got it. Because that's where those big guys go, mainly. There's harvesters, which, but then there's like those four-legged, those four-leggers, the four-legged ones are harvesters. I don't know what about the two-legged ones. Yeah, it's funny because I'm like near the beginning of the game, but I'm like, I've been playing with other people, so I've just been doing their missions. Getting like tier 5 weapons and stuff that I'm not supposed to be having. So I'm like, yeah, screw it. Yeah. It's funny, my dad gets Days Gone, I get this game, so it's like, alright. Yeah, we're just rolling past dogs. No.